John here, taking a quick look at Cardano on the hourly chart. We can see price is still currently trading below that 200 moving average. Before I talk about this analysis, this is look at my video from yesterday, see what I said. Looking at this chart, I really don't have the best setup to trade. Well, we're not usually using that three price relationship. It's pierced below it. It's been held up by that 200 moving average. We got a series of lower lows. So I'm looking to see if price could come back down lower into this next set of three price relationships and bounce out of a series of higher highs and higher lows before considering going long. So coming back to where we are today, it's doing exactly that. It did come back down to the second set of support, symmetry support. Now we start to establish a series of higher lows, trying to get back above. Now we are coming up against resistance because we got to contend with the 200 moving average on the hourly chart. In addition to that, well, there's actually a 34 moving average crossing against that. So there's a lot of resistance. We need to have price really break through above here, continue to establish a series of higher highs and higher lows before considering going long. Another way to look at this is connect some of these pivot highs. And from these pivot highs, I like to see price getting up above it, establish above it. Because I don't want this price coming up here and then start to come back down because it's using that as resistance. If you'd like to learn how to find high probability setups using Fibonacci analysis, check out my course in the descriptions below. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, subscribe now. Hit that notification button. We go over cryptocurrencies as well as US equities. Love to hear from you in the comments area, and I'll talk to you soon.